Good morning, Corpus Christi. This is Jimmy J. Judge, voice of the Texas Riviera. They say some like it hot. Well, some of you are gonna burn today.
Billie Jean?
Billie Jean! Billie Jean!
Looking for me?
Oh, you weren't gonna get it!
Sometimes you have to hear this. It gets hot, not like this.
Yeah, no, clean hot.
The Green Mountain State. They got leaves that turn color, and snow in the wintertime.
Log cabins, ski lifts, snow plows, snowballs.
How come I have such a weird brother?
Snowball fights.
God, you are an airhead.
And no alligators.
Thank you. Don't worry, we'll get it back.
Being sulky will not get you that bike back. Spend all that money, now here you are, brokenhearted.
It wasn't his fault.
All this matters. It's what you end up with that matters. Remember what happened to your daddy?
Oh, Mom, come on.
I love to go fast, just like you.
I'm relieved that darn bike is gone.
Are you gonna eat those? It's him. Where's my pumps?
What time are you coming home?
Late, I hope. You think this one will be different, Billie Jean?
Oh, he looks nice.
Now let him see your eyes.
Oh, you got pretty eyes.
Beans, now don't you worry, honey.
Yes, he will. He's just getting even. Eat your supper.
He better not hurt that bike. He better not even scratch it.
What did I tell you?
Get my bike back.
Hey, come back here. Banks! I'll come back here!
Look at those tits.
I think they're gross.
That's because you don't have any.
What a cow! You think I want to look like that?
I'm hurt.
I'm here!
Now you get the keys, you call it, don't go.
How far my dad needs it?
Police station? Now hurry up.
Where's Binks? Did he get in trouble? What did he do? Can I come, Billie Jean? I love police stations.
Well, I thought you were grounded.
I am.
It's best to maybe wait a day or two before I complicate things.
You don't know my brother. That scooter's his whole life.
Billie Jean, you're a very pretty girl. This Hubie was probably trying to get your attention. I have a feeling that he'll bring your brother's motor scooter back. What kind was it?
A Honda Leap. My dad left him some insurance money.
Hubie won't bring it back.
How do you know?
Because he's a fucker, that's how I know.
She always talks like that.
Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. Here's my card. That Honda's not back on your front lawn in 2 days. You
we
give me a call.
Breeze Haven.
All right. Front of your trailer, then. Give me a call. We'll, drag in the fucker.
Binks?
All right.
Did Hubie Pyatt do this?
Well, I got my bike back.
I'm amazing.
Hey, guys, wait here. I'm going to take her.
No, you're not.
Oh, hi, will
you? You think he's cute?
She thought you'd be pie was cute. Let's go.
No, you're staying here. Watch him, Ophelia. Uh-oh.
Hubie, that's for you. It's an estimate from the body shop.
For what?
For my brother's scooter. $608. That includes parts, labor, paint, and tax.
You're out of your mind.
The bill is for the scooter. And this is for Binks.
Oh, you crazy bitch!
Hello, young lady. Hubie, where are you, boy?
Mr. Pyatt.
This man?
Dad.
Mr. Pyatt, I'm here to collect $608. Your son, you'd be trashed my brother's scooter, and that's what it'll cost to get it fixed.
Get out, dummy. Why'd she do this to you?
She's lying, Dad.
It's the truth, and he knows it.
Boy's never a dull moment around here. You have to come back real soon and see what happens next. Looks like we got ourselves a difference of opinion here, don't it?
Don't believe her, Dad. She's from the trailers.
Yeah, what's that got to do with it?
She'll say anything.
Hey, whoa, slow down. Hubie, you look him out under the weather, boy. Why don't you go get some fresh air? Do you good?
Just throw her out, Dad.
Boy, you're making too much noise. I'll settle this. Take a hike.
Damn bitch.
I hope Hubie and the truth just have a natural way of not getting along together. How much you say you got coming?
$608.
Yeah. Sounds like Hubie, all right. Well, don't keep that kind of cash in the register. Come on up. Come on. You want the money, don't you? Folks wouldn't pay this bill, don't you? Just your word against my son's.
Well, I'm telling you the truth.
I'll believe you. No matter where you live. You're not a Davis little girl, aren't you?
Oh, you know my mother?
Yeah. Well, I've seen her here in the store. She's a good-looking woman, your mama. You sure do take after her. This looks real good on you. Bet you drive them boys crazy, don't you?
Come on, Mr. Pyatt.
Bet you had old Hubie rolling over with his paws sticking straight up in there. With your little smile and your little tease.
I've got friends waiting outside. Can I have the money, Mr. Pyatt?
Sure. There you go.
$50.
We're going to have a little range.
Let go of me.
Layaway plan.
No. Stop.
I'm going to give you $50 today.
No.
And every time you come back, I'm going to give you a little bit more.
No.
Stop. Whoa. Relax. Too hard to get excited. You know what I mean. You pay as you go.
No.
And you earn as you learn.
Billie Jean.
You shouldn't get the money. You know it.
What the hell's going on here?
Hey, let go of my sister.
You put that gun down, boy. You do as I say.
Did you get the money?
No, put the gun down, Binks.
What did I do to you, Billie Jean?
Hubie, call the police.
Huh?
They come here to rob the store. Your little girlfriend suckered me upstairs so her pals could empty the register.
That's a lie. Let go of me.
Get on the phone, Hubie.
Nobody moves. You let her go and give us some money.
We'll get it later. Let's just get out of here.
You're not going anywhere. Get on that phone, Hubie.
He's got the gun, Dad.
So what? It's not even loaded. I think I keep a loaded gun in the cash register.
It's empty.
Loaded.
Don't you touch him. I'll call the police. Come on.
You heard what he said. He said it wasn't loaded. I didn't mean to shoot him.
We gotta go to the police. They'll never believe you.
It was an accident.
You think you'll say that?
It's his word against a bunch of crazy kids. He's gonna lie.
Why didn't you stay in the car?
Sister.
Goddamn. I think I blew this one. Your name wouldn't be Hubie, would it?
Yes, sir, that's me, Hubie Pyatt.
You must be all shook up about what happened.
Oh, yes, I guess I am.
Hey, let's talk about something else, huh? Let's talk about motor scooters.
But I love miniature golf. Please, can I stay with you?
Now, Potter, you can do a small good back home. You can be my eyes and ears.
Hey, you know you'll be interviewed on the radio.
What about TV?
Yeah, sure. Live and direct.
Really?
You guys be careful, okay? Come on, now move it.
Thank you.
I was part of it, Billie Jean. I was there, too.
You hold it, you idiot. I'm on the car.
Good morning, Corpus Christi, and it's a stellar sizzler coming up. This is Jimmy J. Judge, your voice of the Texas Riviera. Who's on line one?
This is Al. What are they going to do about these kids that walk in the store and gun a man down?
We're going to put them where they belong, Al. You don't have to worry about that.
I don't see them behind bars yet, but if there's going to be a manhunt, they better cover the whole state.
Why don't we go to Vermont? They'll never find us there.
We don't have enough gas to get out of Corpus.
Then we'll steal it. We're outlaws, right?
No stealing. We may be outlaws, but we're not crooks.
I'm a hungry outlaw. Where's breakfast?
We got pancakes in Vermont. Real maple syrup from a tree.
Stop thinking about your stomach. What about Mr. Pyatt? What if he's dead?
What's with them?
It beats me. Don't look at him.
Are you Billie Jean?
No, not me.
Isn't that you?
That's from the yearbook. She took the best picture in the class.
It's them.
It was an accident. We never robbed anybody.
I told you.
Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, they're blaming you anyway. You know, you'll never sneak all that food out of here.
Putter.
Just put this on my dad's bill, okay? That's us outside.
Oh, well, thanks. We really appreciate it.
Can I have your autograph?
Guys, please. Come on.
All right, then.
Hey, let's go.
You know, my dad says you're gonna end up dead.
The victim was taken to Shoreline Hospital, where his condition was listed as good. Did you hear that? Good, not fair.
Not critical.
Good, not fair. Yeah!
Hi, baby. Hold on.
This is Lieutenant Ringwald, Billie Jean. I'd like to help you.
Yeah, I asked for your help, remember? I've been thinking a lot about what happened. And we're going to turn ourselves in.
That's great. You're a wise girl, Billie Jean.
But I want the $608, and I want Mr. Pyatt to give it to me.
Is that absolutely necessary?
He owes it to us.
Billie Jean!
I'll meet you noon tomorrow at Ocean Park Mall, near the fountain.
That's great. I'll make all the arrangements.
And that's all we want. Fair is fair.
I got shot, and you want me to pay for it? I'm not paying a goddamn red cent to those little bastards. I lost 2 pints of blood. I want him in jail.
Your son busted the boy's motor scooter, didn't he?
I let him sue me from the penitentiary.
Dad! Is that picture in the window for sale?
No. Why?
We'd like to buy it.
I'll give you $5 for it.
We've got seven.
$8.50. Excuse me. That picture's $10 as it is. You want to wait for a frame, it's going to be $12.50.
Sold American.
Hey, you roll it up for him. Hey, don't you worry, girls. We're going to have plenty more where that came from. We got some coming in full color.
You won't pay her. She'll sell her picture.
You're damn right. Maybe I can make a little something out of this. You want one, Lieutenant? I'll give you one. Half price.
You're ruining everything. We never even left Texas.
Suppose they're fooling us.
You'll see. They'll give us play money.
Hey, let's take a vote. Majority rules.
No vote. I decided.
But suppose if
we're getting the money. That's what this is all about. Besides, we have a plan, don't we?
Thank you.
let you make a year, Lieutenant.
Enough. Now, you got to be out of your mind using your own money. You can't afford $608.
That's my business, Mr. Pyatt.
Well, if it is, why don't you give it to her? I mean, it's not a chance.
She wants it from you.
Yeah? Well, you're a sucker. You know that?
I see them. He's got Mr. Pyatt with him. He's got an envelope with him, guys.
Are you sure it's the money?
I'm going to find out right now. Wish me luck.
Okay, Temple, Roger, over and out.
What really went on in your store there, Mr. Pyatt? She's a pretty girl, isn't she, Mr. Pyatt? You think you made a deal?
You made a mistake.
The cops aren't gonna help you.
You would have loved it, Missy.
This Billie Jean.
She's a rebel, you know, and I don't know, personally, I think they're picking on her because she's a girl, and I think that's disgusting.
Well, there you have a woman's perspective.
I thought it was awesome. Billie Jean went running up that escalator right there, this guy grabbed hold of her backpack, and she turned around and kicked him right in the nuts and kept on running. It was hilarious. Billie Jean, wherever you are, I love you. Mm-hmm.
Many still feel Billie Jean is a young woman. At least one person disagrees. Nothing in her background would have suggested the violent and unlawful streak exhibited by this peaceful and attractive young woman, now subject to the statewide manhunt. The mystery remains with no answer until she is captured. Corpus Christi Police Department asks you to call their Crime Stoppers number.
Freeze!
Stop it, Binks! You hear me? Just stop it!
Did you see that guy freeze? I had to drop on him!
Freeze your butt! That guy was a policeman. This gun was real and killed you.
We're on the TV! You should have seen it!
We're hot news. What, this is something?
Oh, yeah, left for 78 cents.
Let's go to Vermont. Then we can live in the woods. We can eat plants and leaves and stuff. Yeah, we'll go hunting.
Wait till my dad sees this.
Who says your dad is gonna see it?
Well, he'll see it when we go home.
Look at that one, God.
I bet it is cool in there.
I bet there's food in there.
Hey, stop the car.
What for?
That one looks empty.
So?
Yeah, it doesn't taste like chicken.
When you're rich, food isn't supposed to taste like what it is.
Personal action. I don't think there's a father in this country that wouldn't feel the same way. Look, I'm just a man.
Look who it is.
That sucker.
I got a teenager myself, and no one has to tell me what this younger generation's all about. But these kids are playing games with the law.
Well, change the channel. Who wants to hear this?
I do. You like anything that's on the TV.
Caliber, however, no shots were fired. The gang headed north from here in a late model sedan.
Late model, I wish.
And reportedly robbed a truck stop in the border community of Juliet. The victim, who was held at gunpoint,
met I love it. We're everywhere.
Yeah, sure they had guns. That's how they got me tied up.
Liar.
And then they broke open the register and cleaned it out. Took $427.
Right, now we're thieves.
Probably took it himself.
Was anything said before the assault?
Just profanity. Vile words. They were all bombed out of their minds. Liquor,
bastards.
Drugs,
they're all a bunch of liars.
I told you.
How can they say things like that?
We can say anything. We're news now.
I cannot live.
Is that a boy or a girl?
The young lambs crying through the frost. The blessed church bells. That send my voices to me on the wind.
Girl. Joan of Arc. She dressed up as a man, all the French followed her to fight the English.
But without these things, did she win?
Yeah.
I cannot live.
And no. She heard voices. Stop being a peasant. Be a soldier. France needs you. Truth. Justice. And she won. She beat the English. And then.
Then what?
The French burned her. Alive!
Ah! Come on in! Ah! All right!
Absolutely right. What a great idea.
Hey, what's such a great idea?
Your sister is going to answer them and send copies to all the TV stations, am I right?
Oh, come on. Where's your bathroom?
It's upstairs.
All right, set up your camera. I'll be right out.
She's nervous, so she has to pee.
Move a little to your left.
Hello, everybody!
Binks! Ooh. You're in the way.
Hey, what are those, uppers or downers?
For asthma. You want one?
Really?
Which one looks best?
Oh, my God! Billie Jean, you look
famous.
St. Joan.
Turn the camera on. I'm Billie Jean Davy, and I want to set the record straight.
Binks, they're saying goodbye.
It don't have to take forever.
You know, you could stay for a while. My dad won't be back for another week.
We'd just get you in trouble.
Who cares?
You're sweet.
But weird.
You're not as weird as you think you are.
No, it's cute, huh, Billy Jay?
He gave this to you? Far out.
That's what I call making an impression.
Whoa! Hey, wait up. Tapes are not going to be enough.
What do you mean?
I mean, they still don't have to give you the money. They'll just hunt you down and catch you. Can't you see that? Cops don't have to bargain with you. You don't have anything they want. But I got a solution for you. Trait.
Whatever is that boy doing?
It's a trick. I saw it on TV.
What kind of trait?
I'm going to be your hostage.
Now, wait. What are you talking about?
See, then they have to negotiate with you. I'm your guarantee.
Like when you buy a car.
That's a warranty.
Why are you doing this?
Hey, somebody's here.
It's Ramon and Gloria. Now, quick, take me. I'm yours.
Mm-hmm.
look at this. Port Arthur, Crystal City. Alice and Jess in Lubbock. This is no damn good. Half these sightings are simultaneous.
Get rid of it. Who gave you this?
She's on the air.
Now let's have a look at that tape delivered here earlier today.
I'm Billie Jean Davy, and I want to set the record straight.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
I'm not a liar, I'm not a thief, and neither is my brother.
Hello, Mom.
Sorry, that is him. Mom, I don't know when we'll be coming home, but we love you. I know people are making up stories about us. Don't you believe them. As for you, Mr. Pyatt, you are so sleazy.
Yeah!
You think that you can do anything you want and then lie about it, and we just have to take it, because what are we? Just a bunch of kids. Well, not this time. From now on, we're doing this our way.
Lying, no cheating, fair is fair.
All right.
$608 for the scooter your son trashed. That's what you owe, and we're not turning ourselves in till we get it. Fair is fair. We didn't start this, we didn't mean it to happen, but we're not giving up till you pay. Fair is fair.
Lieutenant Ringwald?
Now what?
We've got a hostage.
The district attorney's here.
Sorry about what happened, Mr. Muldaur. We'll get him back.
You think he was kidnapped?
Don't you?
Never can tell what that boy's gonna do. You see this girl on TV?
Yeah, me and half the country.
This doesn't look like a kidnapping, it looks like a party.
I think it was. I think this is a bunch of kids having a fine old time.
What about that gun they pulled on you? Fun and games?
I've been thinking about that gun. I'm not sure it's real. A toy store reported a few items stolen. They left IOUs.
The kid got the drop on you with the toy gun?
Yes, sir. I believe he did.
I would have liked to have seen that. These kids are smart. They got the wire services interested. They got the networks interested. Got to give them a lot of credit. My son and I don't get along real well. I'm running for attorney general, and he knows he can screw me.
Please, Dad. Do whatever they say. These are heavy-duty criminals. Oh, God.
Are we going to do this thing or what?
Listen, this was your idea. Be serious.
Yeah. Daddy, just remember, you get somebody's ear in the mail, it's mine.
You guys are really boring.
Hey, listen to this.
Listen, Billie Jean. Come on down to C101 at Mirable Purpose Christie and collect yourself a brand new Yamaha, courtesy of Douglas Motorcycle on North Avenue. And from all us jocks, you're at C101, where fair is fair.
Did you hear that?
A Yamaha? Are you serious?
Hey! We're rich! We are so rich! He's worth $10,000.
From your dad?
Only 10.
Wow, straight A's.
President of the drama club.
Your father's the district attorney?
Temporarily. Plans on being attorney general.
Well, how come you didn't say anything?
You're supposed to be taking your medication. Your father says please give him his pills.
I haven't had a pill since I left the house. Haven't we used once?
No negotiations. What a hard ass.
He never negotiates.
He's worried about you.
Not him.
Hey, you're getting too famous. I'll buy you a wig.
Don't get me wrong, because I'm real sorry about your son. But the minute I heard about it, I knew the people would sit up and listen.
You mean come in and buy?
You think it's just the money, you're wrong. The average citizen is sick and tired of kids running wild. Look at this. Look what's been coming in. See them? Look at that. Now that's from all over the country. That's parents, educators, businessmen.
It's John Q. Public. And all of them's voting agents.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means if you're running for office, you damn well better pay attention, because the people want the filth cleaned away. Hell, you're in law enforcement, aren't you? Well, do something.
Why don't you go crawl back in the woodwork?
Why don't you just do your job? If you can't do it, maybe somebody else can.
Simmer down, Lieutenant.
Hi.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate your concern. Lieutenant, I want roadblocks, helicopters, and additional men assigned.
Amen.
If it's not a real kidnapping,
we don't
can't...
know that for sure, do we?
I do.
For sure? We have to act on the basis of the worst possible case. Anything else, I'd be abdicating my responsibility.
Sir.
And it's the C-101 Billie Jean hotline. Have you seen her? Call the judge, day or night. She's out there somewhere. This could be your lucky day. Fly 4, you're on the air.
Billie Jean, I don't feel so good.
I wonder why you won't hatch with a Kit Kat.
Are you Billie Jean?
You got it, bud.
Someone's got help, Kenny. He's in a lot of trouble.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Billie Jean.
You're not her. Get out of here.
Come on, get your things. We're leaving.
You stay put! Jesus Christ, you are her. Is that your gang or what? Don't bring him in here. I don't want any trouble. You thirsty? I got some soda out back.
Kenny's going to be spending some time at his grandma's.
Did you guys rob that liquor store in Galveston?
Yeah, that was us.
We did not.
What about that school in Laredo? Did you burn it down?
No way, guy. We don't do schools.
Here he goes. Souvenirs from the Billie Jean gang!
Stop the car. It's our Billie Jean back there.
You kidding me? God damn.
What in the hell are you doing?
I put this down payment on the house. $10,000.
You can't shoot him!
Let go of me! I'm going for the tires!
Try it on.
You take it easy. You can stretch out in the back of the car.
When can I get a diaphragm?
I don't know what I would have done if you were hurt. When they have a blizzard, everything is wide. The ground, the sky, even the air. And you can't hear anything but the wind and the hiss of the snowflakes as they land all around you.
Scared.
So was I.
Why were they shooting at us?
Have you ever been to Vermont?
Sure. Skiing.
Maybe we should go there tonight. I mean, all of us. Hitchhike.
Well, you can't. Not now. Everybody knows about it. They want to see you get that money.
They want to see us dead. Remember Joan of Arc? Why did this have to happen?
I'm glad it happened.
This isn't working.
That's because we're standing up.
Not us. I don't know, Philia. I have to get them out of this.
What, are you going to turn them in?
Now you tell me where she is. Where is she?
Everywhere.
You've got to have wheels.
It's not stealing, it's all.
Oh, so what do we do? Leave an IOU for a car?
If that's what you want, I'll pay for it.
You think this is all a game? Your money lets you get away with anything.
Hey, I am doing this for you.
You're running away from home.
I can do that without you.
Well, then do it.
You're not mad at me, you're mad at yourself.
Well,
you're
the
girl.
Oh, don't tell me what I'm mad at.
Okay, that's what you wanted. I'm not your hostage anymore.
Great, I'll see you in jail.
There they are.
All right, run.
She's worried about you. She doesn't want you to get hurt. Now, you have to tell me something. Is Binks using a real gun?
Lieutenant, we've got her. Billie Jean. They all say they're Billie Jean.
Call their parents, send them home.
Hunter Jacks! Mommy!
Hunter, don't! Hunter!
Oh my God!
Where are you, Billie Jean? This is C101, your station, waiting for your call. Hello, who's this?
Tina!
Where are you calling from, Tina?
Tyler!
Tina from Tyler, you're terrific. Talk to me, Tina.
Billie Jean's the best. Fair is fair.
Fair is fair at C101. Hello, who's this?
This is David. I think she's hot. Give her the money, man.
Are you listening, Billie Jean? There is 608 down at 101. Get over here, girl, and pick it up. That's right, Billie Jean. It's been pouring in from all over the state. The C101 Billie Jean Scooter Fund. You stay out there long enough, you can buy your brother 10 scooters. Line 4, you're on the air.
Me and my girlfriend are cutting our hair just like you, Billie Jean.
Thank you.
Oh, I was so scared I wouldn't find you.
I knew you'd come here. And even take over.
Take over what?
Guard the hostage.
Hi.
Hi. I thought I chased you away.
Mad at me.
Nothing makes sense. Everything's crazy now.
Sure it is. That's why you gotta be crazier than they are.
I'm so glad to see you.
That's not crazy.
I was beginning to think, I don't know who I am anymore.
You're Billie Jean.
Binks, I'll have that scooter fixed up better than new. We got to end this, kids, you hear? We got to end this now. I want y'all to pick up the phone and call me and say yes. You hear? Call me, please.
To see that scooter fixed. Is it better than new?
Billie Jean will do it just the way you want, I promise you.
I'll give you my word.
But I have to know that boy's all right.
Well, this is Lloyd.
How you doing, son?
Well, I could use a steak.
Hello? Hello?
It's me again. Was that enough?
That's perfect. Now, Billie Jean, what I want you to do...
That's all I wanted to say.
Hello?
Does she fix this place right here? That's greasy. What is it?
I don't know. Maybe she thought it was symbolic.
Symbolic? Shit.
The whole world is listening, and the whole world is waiting. Come on in, Billie Jean. This is your day.
I still hurt, damn it. And a bullet is a bullet. Even if a kid did the shooting. I don't buy this toy gun crap. Those kids are dangerous. You remember that.
What's your name, honey?
My name's Miranda.
Miranda, I love it. Miranda, tell the judge. Judge, what do you think of this Billie Jean thing?
I think she's the toughest thing that ever happened around here.
Yeah. Hey, thanks a lot.
Helen, no, cut her hair.
Cut her hair. Get out of here with that. Come on up here. What are you doing here?
Hey, bud, this is my beach. I want all the people out of here. Hey, hey. Except for Billie Jean, she can stay and watch me surf.
Kind of a heavy attitude, I think, there.
I don't have the slightest idea of what she wants to say. She can recite the Gettysburg Address for all I care.
Should we try and clear them out?
Nah, this is just what she wants.
Sir, would you like to buy a shirt?
You should have cordoned off the beach.
They were coming on surfboards.
You think this is pretty funny, don't you?
Mr. Muldaur, if you want to go tell all these kids to go home, that's fine with me. When the riot starts, I hope you can run pretty fast. It's Billie Jean's. I hope to God she shows up.
She gave her word.
I bet she's already here.
I love it.
So far out. Here it goes.
Where's the scooter?
I don't know. They were hunting up a new mirror.
Woo! Woo!
What are they going to do?
Let's go in, everyone.
Who sent sharpshooters?
I did.
What are you doing? You're crazy. Those kids are the ones that are crazy. I need insurance and your cooperation, Lieutenant.
Cock, Mr. Muldaur. You're a politician, and you're not running for office here.
You men, put down those weapons. Did you hear me? Open the bolts and give me the clips.
I see her.
Thank you. Billie Jean.
What do you want? You got no business with me. You're the one to blame. You're the one going around thinking you're so damn hot.
Who paid?
What?
Who paid, Mr. Pyatt? Was it you?
Still want the money? Is that what you came here for? Oh, and you say so. Why didn't you say so? I got the money right over here.
You're giving me the money? Now?
Look, it's a real shame what happened. It just got out of hand, that's all.
Who paid for the scooter?
What difference does it make? The whole thing was an accident.
Who paid?
I did.
For your boy.
Look, no need to count this. Come on. A little more, a little less. Just take this for your trouble.
You pig. You don't even know what a pig you are. For my trouble, or to keep my mouth shut, or maybe for a few minutes in your room upstairs. How much is that worth to you, Mr. Pyatt? Tell us. Everyone's listening.
Nobody forced you up there. You knew damn well what you were doing.
What about our lessons? Pay as you go, earn as you learn. What were you going to teach me, Mr. Pyatt?
You lying piece of trash.
And you said I was going to love it. Love being touched by a man like you.
I'm sick and tired of your mouth, you little slut. It's over. Oh, we're finished. It's over.
You're right, it's over with. I can learn to live with it. But I can't take all this. Here's your change. You can keep your money. Go buy somebody else.
Thank you. Thank you.